Usually it's a Chinese New Year dish, but actually as long as you have lived in the market, you can buy and cook this dish. Teaspoon of dark brown sugar and Worcestershire sauce. I'm putting a teaspoon, and there's some cornstarch here, half a teaspoon of cornstarch, and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. And this is good soy sauce, Kikkoman's. 2 teaspoons, which is equivalent to 1 tablespoon. Because the tofu is already cooked. So I'll cut some of the roast pork. Very crunchy. Okay, Yes, consists of some cornstarch. So we stir to see the consistency of the sauce. So you see the sauce is, when the sauce is bubbling, like here is everything is ready. Is the roast pork, so we just stir in the roast pork. Now the even the color of the sauce is very light, okay? So if you like it light, it's already done here. It's already done. So if you want, you can add some white pepper. And if you like, if it's dark in color, you can add about 1 tablespoon of dark soy sauce, the good dark soy sauce. Okay. So this is already done. I'm adding some mirin to it, just in case the roast pork has after flavor. Yeah. Preference, you can use hua tiao jiu or shaoxing jiu.